So it's Saturday, day six. So thinned out a fair bit. Beautiful day. The old heaps of people bailed. Do the trek home. Open the track up for a few runs this morning for whoever, and then there's a shootout about 12 o'clock. You're right, mate, go for it. I'll bloody edit it. I'll silence it. champions today. outside run?
Yeah, we'll try. Don't know if the track will hold it, but we'll give it a go.
See how it goes. Yeah, well that's 9 Tesla. Fun little Paso ride, 959, 144, 27. Should be a quick little shootout. Not a heck of a lot of cars in it. But yeah. My money's on Mick. Yoo! What do you reckon? Any one of them. What type? Doritos? Not only can the Hoff drive, put on speed as well.
Any more grunt races?
Mine's as slow as shit.
Mine.
Who else is medium slow?
275 versus 235, that's fair.
Grunting each other, get over there. Right, that leaves the rest. How many have we got now? Put your hands up. Someone count. You go.
I'll just get him to come up here.
Time for the shootout.
Yeah.
K's got a bit too much on him.
Cars up as close as they can for round two. So GDS is on an 18 inch PSR, I believe. And turbo LS, and I think the ute's got a bar in it, but it looks like a pro radial on it. Should be good. Then we got Mick, street cred, LS. Mid-11s, against the VK, I think he's in the 13, so not the best matchup for the VK, but is what it is. Then the Cougar versus HQ. Wagon versus VK. Too much heat in those PSRs, they don't like them. Yeah, you're running. That's a good, that'll be a good running around 11-1. That's it. Done and dusted. Street cred made it through. 6 days of fucking fun and torture. Oh, Jesus Christ. Mick went rounds, had a ball. Loved life.
I know. It's good. Very good. Best thing ever.
Yeah. Well.
Even with COVID.
It's on death's door there for a few days. Still made it through. Drove every fucking... every mile. Get to a Dragon Drive, guys. Good fun, sir. Another nice little pub. of a classic, mate.
Yeah. Ladies, no trap.
Well, guys, what can I say? An absolute epic 6 days of racing and good times, meeting new people. Finished off by a couple of days at the mate's family's place and a nice cruise to a pub with some tough cars. Thank you for watching.